Why do we want the lead hammer? Here's a half inch bolt and nut. Let's say this bolt is, I want to hit on the threads for whatever reason. All right, here is the markings from the bolt. Those line up with the thread. Here's the mark from the vise jaw, where it chewed into it. And I can still thread it on that far.